Welcome, guys. Welcome, welcome. Welcome to this fine Saturday afternoon here in Scotland. There's a big orange thing in the sky. Nobody knows what it is. Ah, oh, dear. Beautiful day here today. It's sun's been out all day, so yeah, it's been a lovely day. What can we say? But yes, welcome to the Fisherman. Spring Cuts Tour semi-final at Quantican Lake, so yes, let's see if we can qualify. We qualified last year for the final, without catching a uni as well. So the only reason I know that is because I've just recently skipped through my stream from last year. But yes, welcome everybody. Welcome Jordan. Welcome Miles. Welcome Woody. That name, man, it cracks me up every time. Welcome Legit. Welcome Jordan. Yes, welcome guys. Must be Mars. It can't be the sun. Yeah, I think so. I think so, Woody. I think it's the first time we've seen it in a couple of weeks on blue sky and the sun shining. Yeah, it's been I've had to close my window. I've had my window open all day. I've had to close it because the kids outside, you may be able to. I've not got the best filter on my mic, so Might hear some screaming kids in the background. Honestly, they're not mine. They're not my kids. And barking dogs and lawnmowers. God, man, I couldn't even get a lion this morning. Fucking noise generated by kids, lawnmowers and barking dogs. Anyway, enough of me rambling on. But yes, welcome, guys, welcome. John says it's been snowing all day there. Right, okay. Daniel Sala. Good luck. Thank you. Welcome, buddy. Welcome. No skills. How you doing, buddy? Good luck, bud. Thank you. Thanks, guys. I really do. Yeah. I really do appreciate the support, guys. Thank you. Thank you so much. Right. This is the best you can get. Near enough, I think, for March Rods on the Fisherman. It's like going back to the dark ages with this stuff. But anyway. They're good rods, the Majesty. Really good rods. So we'll start off with the large minnow and we'll see how we go. I do have a selection of baits, probably not get very adventurous, but you never know, guys. I know that the large cut in the frogs not work as well with the large minnows, but we'll start off right. We better get there, better shut up and pay attention to what's going on. Right, Conchican Lake, let me just check. I've got my torch on. I just got the one rod with me. I'm hoping nothing goes wrong. Right, I think we're pretty much sorted. Let's go. Let's go and let's see how RNG's going to treat us today. Start off up here, I think. Yeah, 3 minutes. 3 minutes till countdown. Had a COVID test this morning. Nothing like getting something rammed up your nose and down your throat. By a pretty nurse. Okay. All right, okay. Yeah, Miles, yeah. Yes. Oh, man, that was funny. Yeah. Jesus. Well, good luck to everybody that's taking part today. I wish you all the very best, and I hope you make it to the final. Which is, I think, it's the same time tomorrow, isn't it? Yeah, 4 PM tomorrow, guys. Final. Sure there'll be, if I don't make it, I'm sure there'll be somebody that you know that'll make it through and be able to watch them. But yeah, let's see if we can, seven aught hook. I don't know whether to go bigger or not. Start off with some. I think it starts off pretty good with what I remember. Go team RNG, yes. Yes, Miles, yeah, that's our team in the Fisher. Fisher Online. Which I think means Skill's going to stream tonight. I think so. I know Skill is for definite. I'm not sure if I'm going to stream tonight or not, but I think it's either Fisher Online or Fishing Planet. I'm not 100% sure. Yeah, I think that'll be quite early, 9:30-ish, 10 o'clock, something like that tonight. I got my biggest fish in the Fisher Online last night. It was a 64 kilo Stellet sturgeon, so yeah, I was well chuffed with that. Well, chuffed with that. Good luck, Covey. Blue Strike, welcome, buddy. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're having all a good day, and thank you, thank you. As I said, guys, I really do appreciate the appreciate the support. Okay, let's go. Come on, Team RNG. Oh, spawners left already. Okay. There's a few names that I noticed there. A lot of great guys, and I'm sure the Pros Club guys. They'll be there or thereabouts. Everybody's left. They were all in, they're all gone. Chimino was here, Gerdon and Spawner. Oh, I'm in a room on my own. I don't know whether to turf it out or leave. It did this to me in the Gars and Glory. The Gars and Glory did the same thing to me and the Fisherman semi-final. It stuck me in a room on my own. I think I probably should restart. I'll give it a couple of minutes. If you ever find a frog, yeah, it does. It makes a hell of a rocket. Go over singing all by myself, yeah. On my own again. Oh dear. Come on. Yeah, it could be one of those afternoons where it got off to a bad start and just gets worse. Everybody's catching fish but me again. Just don't get it sometimes. And it's supposed to be the best part of the day as well. Jump rooms, mate. Yeah, I think I'm going to restart. Sorry, guys. But yeah, they're all catching fish. Everybody's catching fish but me. shouldn't take me. It shouldn't take me long to get back into the game. Sorry, I do apologise. Okay, let's pretend nothing happened. Right, welcome guys. All right, okay, let's see. Well, there's fish being caught here, which is encouraging. Jesus, the noise. I never thought it was so noisy at Quenchigan. Okay, we're dead last. RNG, why you do? Well, I was in a pretty decent mood before I started the game. Let's talk about a large cut, see if that makes any difference. What depth am I fishing? Max depth, Miles. There's got to be some fish somewhere in here. There's got to be. Well, this is not really going according to plan. Come on, game. Hello, hello. Is there any fish? No, there isn't any fish here, guys. Let's see if there's any hiding over here. Maybe everybody else has found new spots. Maybe they're all fishing somewhere different. Okay. Got something. Well, we found the channel carts. Not very big ones, but we found the channel carts. Maybe that was it. Maybe that's all they decided to put in this room for me. Ah, we'll see, we'll just give them a little channel cut or something. Yeah, let's try this spot again. Couple of the guys say to keep it around 50 inches. Okay, buddy. I'll bear that in mind, thank you. Yeah, I'm just not catching anything. Well, it's better than a 6 pound channel car. This is how your finals went on Steam. Took me an hour and a half to get 10 fish. Well. Yeah, it's it can certainly it can certainly grind your bones, this game sometimes. Step on Rising said, "Good luck, Cobb." Well, let them know. Thanks very much. As I said, I do appreciate it, guys. Bon and Steppo said, "Good luck." Yeah, thank you. Thanks, guys. gonna need it, guys. I'm gonna need it. It's not going to plan at all. It's just not happening. Yeah, and good luck to them as well. At least these guys are catching fish. Yeah, spanner's doing well. It's early days yet. Probably expect a high 400, 500. Probably more from the 10 fish. Yes, I think let's go somewhere else, guys. Nothing happening for me up here, really. But I'm sure it's going to be pretty bad wherever I go, really. Right. Let's see if there's anything down this end. It's fishing, does it ever go out of plan? Yes, I know what you mean, buddy. It's certainly not going to plan at the moment. But I suppose it's early days, but this is one of the better times for fishing. The first hour is normally, or the first 45 minutes is normally pretty good. Well, that's three in. So yeah, just make the 10 fish maybe. 3 fish in 25 minutes. Yeah, game. Come on. It'll maybe get a bit better now. The optimist. The ever optimist playing this game. Yes. And it's such a good game as well. The Fisherman's a really good game. It's just a pity that it got left behind and everybody went back to Fishing Planet. Thank you. It's certainly given me a hard time. This afternoon. Hey DK, welcome buddy. Welcome to the stream. Get him Cove, yeah, trying buddy, but yeah, the fish are not playing for me today. A small trophy, but we'll take it. Right, let's see if there's another one hiding up here. Yeah, it's not much of a zoom on the... the fisherman, the zoom on the fishing planet takes you to the takes you just about to the next galaxy, I think. I know the largemouth bass go for the large minnow down here. So all I'm gonna get is two down here. Give it a few more minutes. Come on, be a fat one, as KP Shimino would say. Okay, it's a better trophy. Let's see if I can get a uni out of this spot before I move. Didn't know they were here. Yes, DK, yes. The large minnow's pretty good for the flatheads down here, buddy. Ten, 11 inches deep. It's normally pretty good for the flatheads. I'd wish I'd been catching fish back up at the spot I was at earlier. It's normally later I come down to this spot here, and it starts down when it starts dying off up at the other end, but it never really got going for me. So I've got to try and do something. At least try and get some fish on the board. Come on, game. You can do it. I mean, it would be really nice. I don't see it happening now, but it would have been nice to make it into the somewhere in the top 20, even 20th place. I'd have been happy with that. Just to have a live stream for you guys tomorrow afternoon. Certainly. At the rate we're going, it's certainly not looking like that. Just thinking, I wonder why everybody... It's a nice flathead. I wonder why everybody joined that room and left immediately. It's probably because they seen me joining and they thought, oh, I'm getting out. Get out now, guys. Right, a few more minutes and then we'll go try again where we were. Let's try 50 inches. I've got nothing to lose now. It's just one of those one of those semi-finals. I always seem to get on semi-finals and it just goes, no, you're not going to be catching any fish today. Right, I think we've taken everything out of this spot at the moment. Let's try. Yeah, that's what the 11 inches DK and large minnows. That was the setup for that spot, buddy. Right, let's try 50 then. Got nothing to lose. It would be so much easier using a crankbait. The spot's just not produced for me at all. Aye, aye, aye. I don't think it matters what depth I'm fishing at, to be honest. The game's just gonna make it as difficult as possible for me, I think. Okay. I'll take everything I can get at the moment. Well, at least we managed to drag ourselves out of last place, which is a bit of a relief, I suppose. But yeah, the game has definitely given me a hard time. Come on, little minnow. You can do it, buddy. I hope there's no gar at this spot. I don't think I've got a gar here. Not far from there though. sure I've got another float with me, just in case I end up losing my float. Sorry, guys. I think I was just trying to entertain myself, you know. Come on. He's obviously in the same boat as me. Yeah, it should be, yeah. It should be some of us. That's lots of fishes. He's raging, he's gone full spam on the carps. Raging. Well, we've pretty much missed the best part of the day, or the best part of the night. There is a slim chance in the last hour to catch a uni. Cobus, welcome to the stream, buddy. I wanted to say good luck, but I see you need more than luck, yes. Yes, I need way more than luck at the moment. I need a miracle, really. That's what I need. And they were all out of miracles the last time I looked in the store. They were all out of good luck, miracles, and RNG when I got there. But thanks anyway, buddy. Thank you, I do appreciate it. A skill would say the game's having my eyeballs out. Ay, ay, ay. It's not even allowed my boss interested in it. That's how bad it is, guys. Oh man. Again. Hi Frank, welcome buddy. Hey, don't be sorry, man. Glad you're here. Yes, there's always next year, buddy. Always next year. Oh, the next one. What's the next one? Is it the boss? Is it a largemouth bass? Oh no, back to Mudwater and the herring. Oh great. Okay, game, okay. Try again for the blue catfish. Not that I've seen many getting caught. But the blues normally hang out up here, and they're normally partial to a large minnow. Used all the RNG on the fisher last night, Cove. Yes, I did. I think so, DK. It was good fun fishing. Fisher Online last night. I did enjoy it. Skill had a few good battles going. It was good to see him struggling away and stuff. Not in a bad way, but it was entertaining, shall we say. Having a fair old time. And yeah, I caught my biggest still at sturgeon last night, so yeah, it was good. It was good and finished the lake medal for Finland as well last night, so yeah, it was good fishing all round last night. Did enjoy it. Certainly enjoyed it more than I'm enjoying this shite. Oh man. I'll be writing a stern letter to Fishing Planet tonight, that's for sure. Oh man. What a game. Yeah, I think we need more than a miracle now, guys. I think we need two miracles. There was a glimmer of hope half an hour ago, but it's gone now. Well, there's nothing interested in that, Minnow. Nothing at all. What else could we try? We'll try a frog. Right, Mr. Frog, go get him. Well, I mean, I don't know. Even thinking of chain, but no, I don't. There's nothing biting on that size hook. Not bait. I don't think changing to a size 6 or a 5 or a 4 is going to make any difference. Not today. No, the now. No, the new. Oh. We tried a couple of bare wires attached to our car battery. That could be more fun than changing it to a size 5 or a size 6 hook. Yeah, it might revert to that, legit. Just drawing the short straw, I think, today, unfortunately. The only decent spot has been the other one that's given me any sort of consistency whatsoever. I would say a thing, I saw nothing, yeah. Yeah, unfortunately YouTube's not like Twitch when your live streams disappear. It's on YouTube, it's on YouTube for life. Or not unless I delete it. But I'll gladly leave it up for anybody to show them how not to. Yeah, there's nothing interested in that frog either. We could try the frog here, but it almost seems to be doing us getting dings out of this spot. The fish must be sleeping. I just don't think they're here, DK. They're certainly not here for me. There's a couple of other spots, but they don't normally. They're more like rainy day spots. Rainy day spots. Sound like I'm saving for a spot or something. They work better on rainy days. Suppose I could try them. Oh, I've got nothing else to lose, really. There's nothing, happening for me up here. Stick your fingers and toes and twirl them. Them about yet? Not yet, DK. That's last resort, buddy. Yeah, all I'm getting is a dig on the floor, and that's it out of this spot. I don't know if this spot works now. It used to be the rainy day spot for the one of the dailies. I can't remember what one it is. But we'll give it a go. That would be brave. Yeah, there's gar in there. Yeah, big ones as well. Maybe I'll have more luck fishing for the gar. Can't be worse than what it is fishing for the carts. Oh dear. The toys are out the pram. They won't grow back, but think of the stories you could tell, yeah, DK. You could tell your grandkids, well, I was once fishing this competition. Oh dear. And somebody told me to stick my fingers and toes in. It was that guy DK. Remember that guy DK? He was a real scoundrel. Oh man, I don't think I don't think it would really matter, DK. I don't think anything that I do at this in this game today will make me catch fish. It's not having it. They caught a turtle. Yeah, there's nothing. There's nothing. There's nothing anywhere. Come on, fish. The house is gone. I'm dropping like flies. Yeah, by the internet, it could be. It could be that. I freak if I caught a fish with a finger or toe dangling from its mouth. Yeah, so would I, DK. But that'd be quite scary. Certainly make you think twice about getting in the water. No crack. Training round to run away after the ding, so I don't waste the bait. Well, I suppose, yeah, at least they can laugh about it. We're not lost yet, so it's nothing. Yeah, I maybe should have changed the depth. Might as well laugh, yeah. It's either that or rage. Yeah, he didn't have a fair rage. He went total cops. Oh dear. Well, I'm glad it's well. I'm not glad really, because I wouldn't wish it on anybody. But it's not just me. It's her, I know. For having a laugh, I suppose. I should change the depth here. Can't remember what it is. Let's try a froggo. One thing about this spot is you get snagged quite a lot. Okay, that'll do. A float's having a it's having a stroke. Calm down. Then you'll be fine. Again. Okay. There we go. Third time lucky. I'd use a large minnow here, but the largemouth bass go nuts for them here. Even with a 7-0 hook. Come on, game. Wait, you have seen the largemouth bass take a frog.
Oh.
Yeah, see, that's the only thing about this sport is you do get snogged quite a lot. Nothing happens. There's nothing happening anywhere. Come on, game. Yeah, I've kind of run out. I had a plan in my head what I was going to do, and it all went pear shaped in the first 5 seconds. As soon as I joined the room, everybody left. Or was in the process of leaving while I was joining. I should have known then. The bait fish are really biting. That's good, DK. That's good. I've got quite a few bait fish. I did some bait fish farming last week. I've not got much of the sea bait. That's the only bait I've not really got much of. Yeah, the sea live bait. Yeah, this is supposed to be the quietest time. And again, the last 15 minutes is pretty good. All right, okay. Okay, Wadey, thanks for that, buddy. I didn't know that. See, there you go, guys. You learn something new every day. But yeah, I'll remember that then, buddy. You've only noticed it on the fishman. Yeah, because I've never seen that before. Yeah, thanks for pointing that out. Yes, it's been pretty painful today. I think it's them leaving the chat to join the comp chat room. When the clock drawing okay, really. Not sure I follow you there, buddy. All right, I think right. Okay, I think I'm with you now. Yeah, because I was thinking when I joined, everybody was leaving. I thought, oh, okay, have I done something wrong? Nobody. You need catfish and sturgeon, but I think I need catfish, but because I'm not catching any catfish, I must be using the wrong bait. But I'm sure 90% of the people fishing the salmons will be using a large minnow. There's certainly nothing tempting them. This turned into a watch and float simulator. Jesus, kids are going wild outside today. Not much. How much longer it's up our guy. Come on. Not even a large mouth bass is a token gesture. There's nothing. There's nothing anywhere. Come on, game. I give up, guys. I've run out of. Run out of ideas. I've got nothing left. Get the game's taken everything from me. Seems like 1 hour without a fish. It feels like 10 hours without a fish. I can't even check. I'll check the next time how many fish we've caught. Have we caught five fish? I don't think so. It's not that button in. Who's fetch question mark? Maybe. Yeah. What's a strange thing? Oh man. Yeah, right. Let's have a look. See how many fish we've got. Oh, we've got seven. Holy bat smoke. Right, we're flying now, guys. We're zooming on up that table now. There's no holding us back. Here we go. Last 30 minute frenzy. Or was that, I think maybe that was just a fluke. Maybe that fish was meant for somebody else. That's the first fish we've had out of this spot. Yeah, it's too good to be true. Say, what's this trickery? I think the minnow's trying to beach himself. It's me. There you go, little buddy. I've not even I even got a blue cart fish today. You see, I'm not seeing many. There was one or two getting caught earlier on at the start of the game, or at the start of the match. Only a few in chat. Never even got anywhere near 20. Okay, yeah, for these guys, maybe. It's all over for me. Not much of a zoom, but it's a little bit. Oh, maybe. Yeah, we're not gonna get. What's up? We've got seven now, seven or eight, seven. We'll be lucky to get 10. Oh, 38 now. Jeez, oh. Hey, Masaka, welcome, buddy. Looks like you're having lots of fun. Oh, yes, man. Definitely, miss. Definitely. No, unfortunately, the game decided to take it all away in the first 5 seconds of the match. Unfortunately. But we've struggled on. We've struggled on, buddy. But yeah, welcome, man. Yeah, I was, for some strange reason, I was looking forward to this afternoon, and yeah, it just didn't go. Hopefully, tonight's stream will be a bit more entertaining. Yeah, it's just been pretty poor for me, miss. RNG. I mean, I've not got 10 fish yet, so that's it's telling you how pretty bad RNG's dealt me today. But yeah, there's always the next one. Yeah, not even 10 fish. Yeah, it's been a tough one, that's for sure. Certainly been a tough one. Yes, I did, Moose. I did, buddy. Did give that a go. I've given just about every spot I know. There's another one a little bit across the other side from where I'm fishing just now, but I've tried everywhere else. I think if one spot's been pretty poor for me, all the rest have really. But a couple of trophies, one or two decent trophies, but the rest of the fish are pretty poor, and I've not even caught 10 fish yet. But yeah, it's been a bit of a grind. It's supposed to be enjoyable. It's just been really grindy this afternoon. Yeah, I mean, I just caught up Luca a few minutes ago, 5 minutes ago. But yeah, it's just. I didn't catch a fish for like the first 10, 15 minutes, and then when I did, it was like a 6 pound channel carp. Yeah, I kind of knew then that it wasn't going to be my day. Come on, I'll give it another minute here. I want to move. Yeah, this spot's been really bad. And it's normally the best spot on the map. But yeah, it's been really bad for me today. Yeah, I've caught nine fish so far. 9 and 3 trophies. There's a slim chance of catching a uni down here. Fifty-six, grinding the levels out, buddy. You're getting there, man. You're getting there. Keep at it. Keep at it, Jordan. You'll get there, buddy. I'm back to 36 again. Been playing like 8 to 10 hours a day. Blue Crab isn't burning yet. Yeah. That's where I did my grinding was at Blue Crab before Maku Maku. I enjoyed it. I thoroughly enjoyed it because it was steady fishing, with steady XP, and with steady silver as well. I stay Blue Crab to say, yeah. I mean, I enjoy Blue Crab. A lot of people don't like it, but I do. Maku Maku's alright as well, you know what I mean? There's a good bit of match rod fishing there and some decent spin fishing as well. Good topwater action at Maku Maku. Yeah, Yeah, just a new license, only leave to repair your gear, very much. Yeah, Blue Crab's fun. I enjoyed it. Yeah, your favourite, yeah. Yeah, as I said, I enjoy fishing at Blue Crab. The Marin River for me is, it's just boring. I suppose if you're like fishing the catfish, then yeah, I suppose. I mean, don't get me wrong, Marin River is fantastic XP and money as well. I just find it a bit, I don't know, a bit featureless. It's just a bit blah. Yay, we've got 10 fish. Yes, I know you don't like Blue Crab legit. It's a septic pond. I enjoy it. Each to their own, I suppose. I love Blue Crab. Yeah, Jordan, yeah, it's good fun. No, sadly, the Everglades, that would be a fair bit of grinding. Like, come on, be a uni. Go on. Oh, don't go away. Come back. Okay. 20th. Okay. I don't suppose I'll stay there long. One more. The Everglades, yes, Misaka, I do like the Everglades. I like the, it's like, there's quite a decent variety of Everglades. But the bass are fun, that's why the Everglades is fun, because the largemouth and the, the peacock bass are fun. Come on, one more. Come on, game. Need a 4 minute tsunami. Yeah, we're 21st, so we definitely need one. I need one more fish. Come on. One more. Yeah, the boss are great, Masaka, because you could fish for them all day long and all night long. There's pretty much no downtime with the boss at Everglades. And even if there is, you know, night time you could go fish for the I just can't remember now. One more. Yeah, you can always go to the Salted Delta and fish there at night time. Yeah, the X series Frog Popper at Everglades Masaka used to be off the scale. Not so much now. But it's still good. It's still very good. But it's not like what it used to be. Yes, yeah. As I said, it used to be X-Series Frog Popper. Come on, game. One more fish. God, I never thought we'd get anywhere near 20th. And we were in it for a minute or so. 5 minutes to go, we had qualified, guys. Come on, one more. Come on, game. Now's your time. Gimme. On the other hand, I'm so glad it's over. It's been horrible. I'm sorry I didn't put on a better show for you guys. Maybe the next time. Yeah, good luck to everybody that made it. So close, but so far. And that was just a rubbish afternoon of fishing. It was terrible. Okay, yeah, I mean, we had a couple of nice trophies. But the rest was just awful. So, like, let's see who made it and who didn't. I don't know this guy, but one of legit guys, or in the Lottery Club, I should say. Yeah, good luck. Good luck to all these guys that keep me Shimino, GG buddy, all these guys that that made it through. Yeah, we weren't far away. Yeah, shit happens. Yeah, good luck to everybody tomorrow in the final. I wish them all the best. But guys, that's it, man. Good run, Cove. Yeah, really, it was just, yeah. Started off bad and never really took off. But we muddled through anyway. Thanks, Legit. Thanks, buddy. Thanks, guys. Yeah, as I say, I do appreciate all the support. Thanks so much for hanging out with me this Saturday afternoon on the Fisherman on the Spring Cuts tour. It was I was going to say it was a blast, but it was a bit of a damp squid, really. Hopefully tonight's stream will be a bit more entertaining. But guys, thank you so much. Hit that like button, guys. It really does help me. And if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. It really helps me as well, guys. Until the next time, stay safe. Take care. See you soon. Bye.